We've got this S5, and when you write on it normally, it uses the entire screen and without any problem. All right, now we then, and then the good. Okay, so then we move it into this case, and something odd happens on the right where it doesn't seem to be pressing the power button. This even happens if it just goes in the case slightly. And we write in it now. And now it skips on the right after it goes in the case. And wondering if anyone else has seen this before, and what might be the fix.